Hello, everyone, and today we are back with a new little series. Today we are going to go over a house my client just bought. He's actually under contract, and we're going to talk about ADU potential. And at the end, there's going to be a little bit of a surprise. So for all the developers, stay until the end. So we're talking about Mansfield, right? 322 South Mansfield Avenue in Los Angeles. It was put on the market for $1.6 million. Now, it's a two-bedroom, two-bathroom. It's about 1,500 square feet, and it's actually under contract. My client has it under contract for $1.85 million. Now, beautiful little house, 1,500 square feet, and we can kind of just go over the pictures really quick. Beautiful bones, beautiful architecture, nice windows, kitchen definitely needs a renovation. And you can see that here as well. Beautiful windows, you're gonna see tons of beautiful windows. Bathroom needs some renovation as well. Backyard space, we can kind of tell right here that we need an upgrade to our panel. And this is what I wanna talk about. We have a garage here, a smaller garage with a structure attached to the garage. Now, to me, it looks unpermitted. And for many reasons, I was there, it didn't look good, and has different roof sizes. It does have the flat roof, so I was a little bit worried about that. But before he purchased the home, we checked the records, and we can go right here to the records. We can go right here to the records, and this is building and safety from 1927. If we read down here, we have making addition to garage, and that addition is going to be 16 by 18. So we know that in 1927, they got a permit to build that addition. So we know that addition is approved. Now we have some pictures here. We'll check out the pictures. As you can tell, single family home, you know, lots of lawn care that needs to get done, but this thing has good bones. Beautiful front entrance, tons of backyard space. This is the garage. Again, if we want to make this an ADU, then we will have to demo all these interior walls, exterior walls, do new walls. Same thing here. This is the backyard space. You even have some space if you remove this tree to do an addition to the garage and the structure to make a bigger ADU. You can tell right here that you have an electrical panel that needs to be either moved or upgraded. Yes. Now, I kind of want to just talk about the ADU potential. So the first thing that we're going to go to is ZMAS, right? Everyone knows ZMAS. I go over it in all of our channels. If you don't know it, jump on ZMAS right away. We are in beautiful Hancock Park, and we are on Highland and 3rd Street, right? Highland and 3rd, this is a beautiful little area, single family homes, multi-million dollar homes everywhere, especially for renovated homes. And as you can tell, we are in an R1, R3 zone. We have our single family home right here. We have our garage here, and you can kind of tell that all these garages are kind of different sizes in this area, which is a little bit weird, but remember these houses were built so long ago. This is a 100-year-old house. We are in the Hancock Park area, and one thing that we're going to do on all of our properties is we're going to look at SB9 eligibility. So we have it here. If we look right here, that we have the SB9 eligibility, we're going to view this tab, and this is going to be the SB9 checklist. So we're looking for yeses under the housing standards. So we have all three of these are yeses, which is really good. Then we're going to be looking at noes. So we have all these as no's, which is really nice to see. And then how close are we to a transit zone? This is in the heart of the city. So we have a yes right here for the major transit stop. And we have a yes right here for the high quality transit corridor. This is all really nice. So we know that we can do SB9 on this property. And here's the catch, guys. This is for developers, this end part. So they put it on the market for 1.6. That's well below the market value. My client got it for $1.8 million. He's under contract, and he just bought another house, and he wants to sell this house. He wants to wholesale this house, or he wants to do a renovation. I think there's a lot of potential for this house to be renovated with interior and just an interior remodel, maybe $50,000-$60,000, and sell for, 2.1, 2.2. You can also do an addition. You can also do an ADU. Potentially, you can do an SD9. That might take a little bit more time. But my client has it under contract for $1.8 million. He is looking to wholesale it for 1.95. That would mean that he would make $100,000. But this is a pretty good property. I think it's valued. It should be valued at around $2 million, just looking at the comps. If you are interested in buying this house, you can get it. There might be a little bit of cash issues, but you can get this house very quickly if you are interested in buying this house for development or to live in Hancock Park. If you are interested, let me know down below and let's get a deal done, guys. Again, beautiful house on Mansfield. Thank you very much.